Hey guys, Jay Kapoor here. In this video, I will show you how to root Oneplus Two, and I bet that this is the easiest and the safest guide available. Why easiest? Because I have created batch files for you guys, so you don't have to copy paste commands. So I recommend you to update your Oneplus Two before rooting. There is a 40 MB update, so just apply that. Now go to phone settings, then about phone option, tap the build number 7 times. Now click on the back button and go to developer options. Now turn on OEM unlocking, advanced reboot and USB debugging. Now connect your Oneplus Two to the computer and download this all-in-one zip and extract it. And inside the zip you will find Oneplus Two drivers.exe. Just install it, and you will find PDAnet also. Just install it. Now exit the PDAnet. And now backup your data from the internal storage because it will be gone. That's why I root my phone as soon as I get it, because there is no data on the phone. Now on the Oneplus Two, press and hold the power button, click on reboot, click on bootloader and click on OK. Now your phone will be in fastboot mode. Now click on this unlock bootloader batch file and it will open and close. Now look at your phone, it will say unlocking bootloader will wipe all user data. So just simply click on yes. And if you see this message in Chinese or other language, then remember that first option is yes. So blindly click on yes. Now your phone will reboot and it will be factory resetted. You have to set up everything. So set up it. And once again go to phone setting, about phone option, tap the build number 7 times. Go to developer option. Now check advanced reboot and USB debugging only. Connect your phone to the computer. Now we have to transfer one file, which is update SuperSu. So right click, copy and paste it in the internal storage. Now reboot into the fastboot mode again. So long press on the power button, click on reboot, bootloader, and now your phone will boot into fastboot mode. Now you have two options, flash TWRP temporarily or permanently. If you just want to root your phone, I recommend you to flash TWRP temporarily. Or if you want to flash some ROMs, mods, backup your entire ROM, then flash TWRP permanently. So I will flash it temporarily. Just click on the batch file, it will start the flashing process. Now look at your phone, it will boot into TWRP temporarily. Now click on install, locate the update SuperSu, swipe to flash. Now reboot your system. Now it will say disable the stock recovery and do not disable. Click on do not disable. That's it, your phone is rooted. For more Oneplus Two videos, click the red subscribe button now.